silence. I find comfort in the... Subscribe for more.